I got the camera in MSD's main, which is what we're looking at right now. Looks like MSD put a liner in their system. It still has about 130 teeth on the clean out. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right through here, we're hitting some roots, which is causing the water to hold up a little bit. Here you see the roots a little bit downstream. Just pull the camera back over some more tree roots. You see them there. I would recommend this line be cabled out to prevent backups. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.